bar was empty. I was sweeping up the floor. That's when she walked in. I said, I'm sorry, but we're closed. She said, I know, but I'm afraid I left my purse. I said, I put one back behind the bar. I bet it's probably yours. And the next thing that I knew, there we were, lost in conversation. Before I handed her purse, I said, you'll only get this back on one condition. And we danced out there on that empty hardwood floor. The chairs up and the lights turned way down low. The music played, we held each other close. And we danced. And from that moment, there was never any doubt. I had found the one that I had always dreamed about. And then one evening, when she stopped by after work, I pulled a diamond ring out of the pocket of my shirt. And as her eyes filled up with tears, she said, this is the last thing I expected. And then she took me by the hand and said, I'll only marry you on one condition. And we danced out there on that empty hardwood floor. The chairs up and the lights turned way down low. The music played, we held each other close. And we danced like no one else had ever danced before. I can't explain what happened on that floor, but the music played, we held each other close.